Also breaking out of Wahoo, a former Nebraska police chief was in court for charges brought up in 2021. Bruce Farrell pled no contest and was found guilty and fined for previously disclosing criminal history, which is a misdemeanor charge. Another misdemeanor charge of official misconduct was dropped.